Hello, and welcome. You need a new level sensor and you don't know how to proceed?
Then you've come to the right place. In principle, there are five important things to keep in mind. Let's take a closer look. We'll start with the tank shape. It would be best to make a small sketch. Is the tank big or small? What is the shape? Is it round or angular? Is it closed or open? What kind of material does it consist of? Are there installations in the tank, such as agitators or heating coils?
We should also know your medium. What do you want to measure? You should be able to briefly describe it. Is it aggressive, for example, an acid or lye? Or is it foaming? Is it thick and viscous? Sticky or abrasive? Or does it change in density?
Then the temperature. Is it high or low, or does it fluctuate between high and low? Are there extreme temperature changes, and are they sudden?
And then we need some information on the pressure. What is the highest and what is the lowest pressure in the process? Are there fast pressure changes?
And then the process fitting. What is the installation situation? Are we measuring from above, from below, or from the side? If we measure in a socket, do we have a flange or a threaded connection? Or does the connection need to be hygienic?
Now you have everything you need. You are perfectly prepared. You can now configure the sensor on our website or call our sales department and talk directly with our experts. That's
it. Leave us your questions in the comments or write what interests you. If you like the video, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see each other next time.
Bye for now.